Wind power is the fastest growing source of jobs in support of renewable energy in the United States. By the end of 2008, wind turbines producing more than 8,500 megawatts had been installed, creating 35,000 jobs, according to the American Wind Energy Association. During the first half of 2009, the wind industry installed another 4,000 megawatts, enough to power more than 1 million homes. The state of Oregon ranks 6th in the United States for wind power capacity, and development here has already created new jobs for many people. The highest demand is for wind turbine technicians, men and women who are skilled in electricity, electronics, hydraulics, and mechanics. Hundreds more will be needed over the next few years to meet the demand for workers in Oregon and Washington. At Columbia Gorge Community College, we have developed a one-year certificate program and a two-year associate's degree in renewable energy technology to prepare qualified workers for these high-wage, high-demand jobs. What does it take to become a wind turbine tech? Curiosity, the desire to learn and experiment, the ability to work as a team member to solve problems, the perseverance to do a job well. This summer, students from South Lane School District, Cottage Grove, Oregon, came to CGCC to discover what it takes to become a wind turbine tech. Each of the teams was given the tools and materials to build their own wind turbines. First, they learned how to make a wind turbine that could generate electrical power. Then they had to figure out what they could change to make it generate even more. Generating electricity is not just about how hard the wind is blowing. The students learned to consider a wide range of variables: the size and shape of the blades, the angle of the blades to the wind, and even the size of the gears that they use for the turbine. Applying this hands-on learning to their own projects gave the students a clearer understanding of mechanics and electricity than anything they could read or hear about from someone else. By coming up with their own solutions, being able to try things out, observing what worked and what didn't, these students gained far more than a new vocabulary. They gained firsthand knowledge of the principles of renewable energy technology that they can apply not only in the classroom, but, more importantly, to the career decisions they will make for their lives.